We are here at the scene of the crime, where the perpetrator has returned. It might it be possible that said criminal mastermind mayhaps be ready to confess their heinous crimes? What boss did you have to destroy the entire multiverse? Where did you obtain such a reckless disregard for human and unhuman life? Why did you feel the need to end the existence of all that exists? And most importantly of all, which one of us is the real Jim? Jim.